So I'm back with another review, Dave Farson. We're going to Fort Collins, Colorado for this week's review to the New Belgium Company for their Tartastic Lemon Ginger Ale. Okay, you have my attention. Got a nice appearance to it. Oh, there's a definite lemon and ginger scent here. Yeah, it's a very tart, very non-bitter. Got a good taste to it, and it doesn't have an aftertaste. Yeah, this is getting an A. I'm gonna finish this because this is awesome, but I already know this is getting an A because I can't say anything bad about it. Like I said, I can't say anything bad about this. This is getting an A. This is awesome. This is a damn good product. I haven't tried other Tartastics, but I'm going to after this one. We're going to go international for the next few reviews. We're going to Canada next week. Dave Firestone, see you then.